Greetings, New Order, Allies, and RuneScape. This is another brief update coverage.
Get an eyeful of both Seekers and Soulgazers
in overcrowded room
beneath Daemonheim, as Slayer assignments from Kura Del and Morvan,
or just if you want,
receive essence to use on Dark Arrows or Tier 80 Hex Hunter bows and Soulgazer pets as rare drops. Mere members can obtain Stalker Glands from the Guardian Vault at the Grand Exchange, which can be traded for Slayer Masks until the end of January. Replenish your life points every 3 minutes with a slice of RuneScape's giant 17th anniversary cake from Party Peeve. Differences of items in Solomon's store will be on sale each week during the month of January. Congratulations to the two Winter Sweepstakes winners and Christmas Insta Challenge competition winner, who will receive Razer Blade Pro gaming laptops. Tune into one of RuneScape's Twitch live streams this month for a Lootscape. Until January 15th, 5 tradable cosmetic tokens will be added to Treasure Hunter, and upon redemption will unlock pieces of the new Archer Oceans Alliance outfit
that should have been in Solomon's store.
More of the Oceans outfits will be arriving in the coming months. Flashes of light navigated through the fog terrorizing our perception, and the Spellbound show returned to unveil lyrics to a 9th song for Some Distant Memories Fortune album on Friday.
A search for survivors
deep beneath the cursed tides of an island town led to disturbing events and a tense and memorable siege scene that would breed the dreams of men of shadow
in exotic jewelry.
On Saturday, life in the tribes were somewhat deranged and primitive in an ecosystem filled with intense fear and reminders of the cruelty of the war. We couldn't let ourselves be talked out of
mixing it up a bit.
On Sunday, Soka followed me out of the freezing room to the balcony, where he
painted pictures
of love and loss. On Monday, when we first heard the bells ringing, our hearts were lifted in a way that remained with us for life.
And then they became repetitive.
We were at a good pace to make our own legacy when we reached the rank to deflect arrows
and awaken our inner manic machos
on a suicidal charge for answers on Tuesday. My mind stood still
just watching them move,
but I had the spirit of Guthix covering and indwelling me as I dealt with
more than the standard dynamic
from the wandering champions yesterday. We have reached all upkeep goals in the Citadel. We need more visitors and resources for upgrades. This tick's first capper is Mr. Silverlinx.
Check out the latest promotional videos for Infinitum on the New Order channel, or listen to the full album on mine. Learn the truth of Uchiha and Izami's stories on the Clan Wiccan.
There is also a new seal story.
Clan meeting tomorrow at 7 PM Eastern in the Keep or the Blue Moon Inn. Citadel party tomorrow night at 9 PM Eastern.
This Saturday, we have an event with our allies, the Zerak Kingdom, at 3 PM Eastern, World 83.
Alternate Saturday marching and sweepstakes party event at 7 PM Eastern.
Council meeting at 10 PM Eastern in the Citadel.
Alternate Sunday heist event at 7 PM Eastern, World 53.
Search party hide and seek event every Monday at 7 PM Eastern, World 53 or 41. Citadel updates on Tuesday at 7:30 PM Eastern.
Barbarian assault on Tuesday at 9:30 PM Eastern, World 53.
Clan meeting every Wednesday at 7 PM Eastern in the Citadel or the Blue Moon Inn.
Alternate Wednesday 5 pits or dual arena event at 9 PM Eastern, World 53 or 41.
Norse updates Thursday. That's all the activity we have scheduled for this week. Unless you have any requests, you can use the form provided on Norse Bowl and we will add them to our calendar in an available time slot. You can leave a message in our Zat chat or do wiki or post in the Norse Connect forums. Send a private observation report with anything. You can always contact the heads through email and Skype.
To view the clan handbook or enter our regular sweepstakes, go to our clan page on RuneScape. You can also view upcoming events there by logging in.
Good night, stay awesome.